Now, dividing by decimals can be quite tricky, like 7.2 divided by 0.4. However, if we think of it like a fraction, then we can simplify it to something that we know. So what do we do to top and bottom to make it nicer? Well, we're going to times by 10 top and bottom. Then we get something like 72 over 4. That's where we can use our normal bus stop method. 4s into 7 go 1. Okay, remainder 3, 4s into 32 go 18. So that's also the answer to our very first question. 7.2 divided by 0.4 is 18.